For the heck of it, I'll just go ahead and show it off as an extra video. This is Arena the first rounds, and it gets harder later in the game, so I thought I'd go ahead and show this off while I have a chance. And yes, Ston lives on this continent! Spoilers! Alright, the first monster! Oh, this guy looks like a piece of cake. Sorry, I'm fixing the mic and the headset. Oh wow, don't we remember this guy? Look at how fast we just owned him compared to like the first two videos. Yeah, we don't get much. That was ownage. Round two! I think we should remember this guy too. Yep, Lizard Man! We should definitely remember this guy, and we are not doing that much damage to him! Oh, nice try, and I just got my 5 health back. Good night! This is going to be one video at this rate. And the next round! I don't think we've actually fought this enemy yet, but we could have. I think this is one that you encounter over in, that last continent. Darn it, I can't remember the name. You know where that game of tag was. Well, you can fight him on that continent. By the way, it's 8 rounds, and I think this one's another one we could have fought on the previous continent. This looks pretty easy, doesn't it? And that hurt! Good night! Yeah, this is only gonna take one video. I should just add this as part of the main plot. Let's play. The MC can actually hear us now. Round 5! Another bee enemy. I'm not sure if this is one that was back on the continent of Sinagold or whatever. No, this was still on the previous either on the previous continent or on this one. I tried to defend, he still got killed. Experience rewards say last continent. I wonder if that MC is male or female. Because if that's a male, I think Ston has a good reason to freak out. And another poison snake. This one's actually on this continent. I'm fairly certain of that. Whoa! I'm gonna defend here. And he's down already. I'm gonna let this run as long as I can. Yep, got my 32 health back. 6 wins? This guy? I don't think we fought this guy yet. No, we haven't. You know what I'm gonna do? I think this guy's actually from the next continent. Vulnerable to water. This guy's a water type. And he's getting owned. How did you lose to this guy, Grid? I think I've actually earned back what I paid to get him, which was 500 gold. And number 8 is another guy from a later part of the game. Basically, all I did in this video was spoil monsters. I think after this, we fight Bruiser Khan again. And this enemy is getting owned just as badly as the last one. Well, I know we're leveled enough. Yep. Bruiser Khan! It's time for the rematch of the century, everyone, and I've got e-bullets ready. Bring it! Yes, I'm seriously going to use energy bullets. You are not going to touch me this time, good sir. $203. This is gonna go great. Beep. It's so awesome, it lags the game. Beep. This is what we call revenge, Bruiser Kong. Enjoy it. Let's wait for him to stand up, and then another E-Bullet! Oh, I love the battle music in this game. And he should be nearly dead. I'm not gonna risk using his spectacles. Wait for him to stand up, and another E-Bullet. What, you thought you were gonna get an attack in? I think not! Come on. I know you can do better than this, Kong. How is he not dead? That did it! E-Bullet spam for the win! Victory is mine! And our reward for owning him with E-Bullet. I got an elixir! Yay! And Bruiser Kong comes out! And he wants to come with us. You can come. Because you made me waste all of my E-Bullets. Now look at his... Look at this. He's level 22! He is 6 levels beyond Stan. That is saying a lot! That is why he practically owned us. Believe me, there is a very good reason why we are not supposed to beat him yet. Of course, later we can practically own him. And you can do this again and again until for as long as you like. For now, let's go ahead and get out of here. We'll actually lose Bruiser Kong once we leave this continent, unfortunately. Oh, and once you exit the arena, you have to pay 500 more, now 600 more gold to get back in, because I have 6 people in my party. It's 100 gold per person. And why did I go back to the Central Park? I'm not doing the Mach Boy race again. That just failed epically. Let's get out of here. I can't believe I'm actually making this an episode instead of an extra video. That did not take as long as I thought it would. Anyway, you know what? Just because I got the elixir, I'm gonna save my game right here. Oh, that was fun owning him with the E-Bullets. Which reminds me, I need to go and buy more. Len Shop. Let's not exchange lens yet, because we only have... Wait, we have 745, what am I saying? Yeah, she's at the harbor, from the last I heard. I know there's some place in here where you can buy lens products. Yeah, it was from you. So let's buy another E-Voice. Another full set of them. And just because we can, spend 25 gold on 5 spectacles. And now let's talk to you. Transport is missing from the harbor? Well, yeah, of course he would be on that. Aquavan? What's wrong with that place? Oh, that explains a lot. Mary, can I kick your ass? You really shouldn't be doing that at a time like this. Yeah, once you leave here, you're gone. In other words, once you talk to Eileen, you're getting off of this. And Bruiser Kong will not go with you. Yet. So, that's actually the first time I've beaten him before leaving there. And we get to enjoy the peaceful music of sailing. It's 2:39 a.m., and I certainly hope this recording stuff is not disturbing my neighbor. I'm surprised nobody's spoken yet. If memory serves, we have a cave to go through or something. Okay, here we get to learn about Aquavale. I may have to cut in the middle of this. Sort of reminds me of the United States and the Soviet Union back in the... what was it? A couple of decades ago? Oh wait, I was born in 1990. I really wasn't around long enough to actually know of the Cold War aside from history books. And Eileen barges in. Surprised we had enough time for this. Yeah, just checking. I'm pretty sure that we're not allowed that anymore. And off we die. Was he doing the breaststroke or something? And we have arrived in town. We are at Cheaten. And I'm going to cut the recording here because for all intents and purposes, we can't do much. So, next time on Let's Play Tales of Destiny, we explore the town of Cheaten. This is Sean Power signing off. I will see you guys then.